Hey, what's up? It's Yasmin Young from the Morning Madhouse, and on Power98FM.com, we started something new, Fashion Fridays, and we also want to get you ready. We got CIAA coming up, and we also have For Sisters Only. So we're trying to get you ready, and I've got two beautiful ladies here from New You. I've got Natalie J and T Nicole, and they're from New You Hair Studio, and today we are going to do a Farrah Fawcett look. Okay, so we're gonna show you step by step how to do a Farrah Fawcett look. If you've been wanting to do it by yourself, get those wispy bangs and fly them out, we're gonna show you step by step how to do that. We're also gonna do a smoky eye, but that's coming up a little later. So right now I'm gonna hand it back over to them and let them do what they do.
Hello, how are you? We're first gonna start off by sectioning the hair, starting at the very bottom. We've already blow dried our hair out straight. You want to go into small sections.
Now let me ask you some of the, I see you have a flat iron, and what else are you going to use, a curling iron?
I'm going to use a large barrel curling iron, about a half inch.
Okay.
With a large barrel to get the curls to kind of whisk over to the side.
Now, do you put any type of product in the hair? Is there anything that you would recommend to use to make it a little bit easier or hold better?
I would actually recommend to use the Salon Exclusive Control Spray. It helps to keep the hair from having all the frizzies, and it keeps the curl without making a hard curl to the hair. So you're actually able to still play with the hair a little bit and move it. So first, go ahead and flat iron her out straight. We're going to go through the entire head to make sure that our hair is straight before we go in and make our curl. And the hair that I'm using is a Indian Remy hair, which can be wavy if you spray water on it, or you can actually take it back to a straight shirt style. We are now about to cut some layers into her hair. Give it a little bit of dimension.
Now, this style someone could do at home without cutting the layers.
Yes.
Okay.
This would be a style that you can do at home. And you'll see just in a minute when I begin to curl it. Now, we have already cut some layers here around the crown area on the top of her hair. Now we're gonna do a little bit of fringing to her face to give that wispy look coming from her face, kind of like Farrah Fawcett. Now I am just finishing up the layers on the opposite side of her hair. That way we also still have that fringe coming from the right side. And then once I curl her up, she should have that wispy look coming through the front and layers all the way throughout her hair.
And what size curling iron are you using, Kim?
I am using the 1 inch. Out her hair, give her kind of a glamour look.
So I noticed that you're using the flat iron to curl. Is that something that you can do, that the average person at home, because I think a lot of people miss that you can curl with a flat iron?
Yes, you can actually get a pair of flat irons that actually have more of a round edge and twirl the hair to get that same look that you can achieve with a curling iron.
And how long would a style like this last if you slept on it carefully?
A style like this would pretty much last you about 3 days if you're just curling it. If you were to roll it, you could probably get about a week and a half out of it.
So instead of, a lot of people are used to curling under, so with this style, instead of curling under, you're actually going to curl back and
backwards.
Okay.
Yep. You're going to flip the curl back. And so there you have your Farrah Fawcett look, loose curls, wispy, fringed around the face. For CIAA. Love it. Look at it.
All right, guys, so that is it. This is how you do a Farrah Fawcett look, step by step. And thank you so much, Natalie J. And of course, thank you also for being our model. And you're actually gonna come back and do makeup for us as well. So we're gonna do that another day, show you how to do a smoky eye. But for now, that's your step by step on how to get that Farrah Fawcett look. If you're looking for something new to do for CIAA, for Sisters Only, or just to go out at night, and definitely make sure you stop by the salon, New You Hair Studio, and they're located at 1801 North Tryon Street, Suite 606. And what you guys' phone number?
That is 704-777-4279.
So holla at them. Fashion Fridays, power98fm.com.